Afternoon, an arrest in Winter Park's first murder in years.
But there are two other suspects still on the run. Edward Henry was taken into custody last night. Investigators say he and two others broke into a Winter Park home, then shot and killed Patrick Jackson back in June. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel looks at why the public may hold the key to solving the bulk of the case.
Roughly 6 weeks ago, Winter Park police say three men went into the side entrance of this home on Lauren Avenue, burst in, fired one shot. A man was killed. Now, after weeks of investigation, they've arrested one of the three suspects.
First degree murder, home invasion, robbery with a firearm.
20-year-old Edward Henry went before an Orange County judge to hear the official charges. Arrested Tuesday afternoon, the judge told him he'll be held without bond.
We have promising leads in the case and are hopeful that there will be additional arrests soon.
Winter Park chief spoke about the victim in the case. Patrick Jackson was at this home on Lauren Avenue midnight June 12th when three armed, masked men burst in.
He was described by those who knew him as being peaceful and non-confrontational and was well known and well liked by the neighbors, lost his life.
There was one individual who appeared to be in front, and that was also the one that fired.
The lead detective in the case said there was little he could disclose since the investigation is far from over, only that the victim and the three men who burst in didn't appear to know each other. Investigators are reaching out.
I would say that there are definitely people in the public that have information that would be useful to us, and by all means, we're asking them to come forward and give us any information that we could use to further our investigation.
They will not say if Edward Henry has been cooperative since his arrest. He faces up to life in prison if convicted. And again, police say there are two suspects still out there, men responsible for the murder of a man described as peaceful. They need the public's help as they work to wrap up this case. Reporting in Winter Park, Orange County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.